are gathered today to witness and celebrate the marriage of this beautiful young couple. Not to mark the start of a relationship, but to acknowledge and strengthen a dynamic bond that already exists.
Thank you all for coming out here for this special day for my son. Already? With this union, there's three cultures that get united. Filipinos, African-Americans, and Mexicans.
Today, I stand here in front of you, the proudest mom, parent that ever lived. Jarrell, being your parent is a joy and privilege, and I want you and your brother, Japheth, to know I love you, both of you, so much.
I just want to say how lucky you are. I mean, I am, to be here today. It took some time, but we did it.
I know her for 10 years. See, when I met her, I saw something special in her. Kindness, a lot of generosity, and a lot of love for this ugly guy right here. I don't know what you saw in him.
My baby's fine.
Later, here we are, without a doubt in my mind, that you have been the one God made perfectly for me. You are an answered prayer and my greatest gift yet. Elias, this day is about the two of us coming together and being the best team possible, bringing together all of our families and all of our friends.
My daughter has been the best thing to ever happen to us. You are a woman now and a bride, a wife to a loving husband. But in my heart, you will always be our little girl. But it's been my prayer that you find someone to love and care for the rest of your life. When Eli walked into your life, a real gentleman you have known for 10 years now, I knew you had met the man of your dreams, and I'm so excited that you're getting married today.
Mm-hmm.
I just want to let you know that throughout our 10 years together, it amazes me how much we have grown and the things we have experienced in our lives.
And as your own person, how much you accomplished on your own. Even though we've been together for so long, a decade to be exact, you still give me butterflies inside. As right now, you know, I'm shaking shit. You are beautiful, intelligent, kind, and very talented. And I love the fact that you can take care of yourself. And plus, you take care of me real good, too.
Lord, with this veil, which represents the couple's union and mutual surrender to each other, may you always protect Elias and Jarrell from any harm, hurt, danger, and strengthen them to provide continuous moral and spiritual support to each other. May they remain loyal mates to each other as they journey and carry life's joy.
Through these years, you have been my rock. You have given me strength when I couldn't find any, and have been the greatest extension of God's love in my life. You have loved me in every possible way. You have been so patient. You have been my very best friend, and I'm truly grateful and blessed to have found someone I will forever get to call home.
Also, I want to assure you that the love I have for you has never went down nor faded, no matter how rough things have gone between us. It has and will always grow and keep growing for as long as time itself. I stand here in front of you today to vow to always have those butterflies, always love you and remind you that I'm in love with you. I vow to protect you, to honor you, to respect you, to laugh with you, to cry with you, to do everything with you. I'm ready to spend the rest of my life.
I vow to cherish you, honor you, and support you. I vow to take you to be my husband and be loyal to you. I vow to love you without conditions and to be by your side through all circumstances. I vow to accept your faults as you do mine, and I promise to always learn how to love you, even when I think I've gotten it right. There will be times I will fail, but I vow to point you to God who can fulfill our every needs. I love you with all of me. I love you deep.
She's better than words.
You make today with each other be lifelong. Tomorrow can bring you the greatest of joys, but today is the day that it all begins.
Thank you for also guiding me to become a man alongside with my dad, for showing my sister a lot of love and a lot of patience. I know how she is. I know how fiery of a woman she is. So definitely a lot of patience and love and respect.
My declaration for your marriage, having pledged the fidelity to one another with honor and cherish, one another in the presence of everyone gathered here, by the authority vested in me by the Constitution of the law of the state of California, it is my honor to now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
Cause I got it with you. I don't know much about algebra, but I know 1 + 1 = 2, and it's me and you. That's all we'll have when the world is through. Cause baby, we ain't got nothing without love. Darling, you've got enough for the both of us. So come on, baby, make love to me. When my days are low, pull me in close and don't let me go. Make love to me. So when the world's at war, that our love heal us all. Let me let down my guard.
Love you.
Wow.
Favorite couple in the world. You really are. I've been telling you that for years. Mom loves you.
Look at them. They make me want to get married. So, but yeah, so I just love you guys. Just be strong, you know, and I'm just really blessed to be part of this day and a part of this beautiful family.